Brodie, the laundry.
I am in the business of putting old heads on young shoulders, and all my pupils are the creme de la creme. Give me a girl at an impressionable age, and she is mine for life. I am dedicated to you in my prime.
Ah, the dangerous Miss Brodie.
She always looks so extreme.
You will have to watch Miss Brodie's stomach.
Oh, Miss Brodie, you are dangerous.
I would deem it a sincere service to the school if any indiscretion that might reach your ears should also reach mine.
There's a special kind of woman who will always cause people to talk.
Miss Brodie's really in love with Mr. Lloyd, but he's married to another. So she's working it off on Mr. Lowther.
Oh, I don't understand, Eugene. You will not marry me, and yet you feed me and share my bed.
Share your bed? Why can't you say you are my lover?
The truth, Jean, is that you bounced into bed with an artist, but you were horrified when you woke up with a man.
Now, a special kind of woman is at the heart of a special kind of motion picture.
You girls are my life now. Soon you will graduate and I will no longer teach you, but you will always be Brodie girls.
First he puts out the light, then their toes touch, then Miss Brodie, Miss Brodie. Miss Brodie says, darling.
Come back, Jean. I need you.
Is this what your girls, your set, has learned under your auspices, Miss Brodie?
I am a teacher. I am a teacher first, last, always. Do you imagine that for one instant I will let that be taken from me without a fight? I have dedicated, sacrificed my life to this profession, and I will not stand by like an inky little slacker and watch you rob me of it.
Out of one Jean Brodie comes a whole rebellious generation of Jean Brodies. Out of the Broadway and London stage smash hit has come a motion picture masterpiece. It stars the extraordinary Maggie Smith as Miss Jean Brodie.
How much longer are you going to be tempted by this firm young flesh?
All to your age, Jean, and over the hill.
Hey, Teddy, take me dancing.
Certainly not.
What a coward.
A man with a wife and six children, plus a schoolgirl for a mistress, can be called any number of rude names, but coward is not one of them.
You really are a shallow girl.
You really are a ridiculous woman.
By the way, she died. Mary McGregor illumined her life. She died a heroine.
She died a fool.
How dare you speak to me in this manner?
All the leaves have gone green, and the hills are ablaze with the morn.